24/7 TV. I'm back and we have a 20-minute cardio HIIT session for you today. There'll be 5 exercises and you don't need any equipment. They can be done anywhere. No excuses not to get a session in today. So, 5 exercises, 30 seconds on, 30 seconds of rest. So you'll get a real sweat up. So let's get right into it. So our first exercise is high knees. Take big breaths in. Right. So squat down as low as you can and then jump up. Really fire through the legs. Get down as low as you can. Pull over again. So halfway. If you need. Okay, next one. Running punches. There you go. Out to the front. And halfway. Lunge down, touch, and drop touch. Lunge back, touch your front foot, forward. Really right in the front of your quads, get down to your glutes. A little bit of a rest for this one. Good job, guys. 3 more times. Sorry about someone using the blower over there. Nightcliff Park. Alright, so back to the top. Round two for high knees. Ready in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Try and keep up the intensity of the first round. Slap the top of your knee. Feeling, guys? Heart rate up, all sweaty like me. Keep going though, always. 15 more seconds. As you can, keep in control. Well, that's round two done. Good job. Good work, guys. enjoy this bit of rest and we'll get into round three. Two more to go. Get some more water, wipe your face. Enjoy the view for a second. We're back into our high knees. In three, two, one, let's go. Feel it, a drop of it. 10 seconds. And rest. Fatigue setting in. So hot. Keep going though. Slow your breath down in those rests. Go again in five. Side to side shuttles. Go. Into jump squats the next one. It's okay if you're slowing down a bit, just keep moving. Don't stop through the whole 30 seconds. You will get tired, just keep going. Alright, in three, two, one, go. Starting to burn. 5 seconds. Oh, good job. I'm feeling that one. Running punches next. Over halfway for our third round on the home stretch. 10 more seconds. Alright, let's go. Last one for this round. Catch your breath again. Deep breath in and out. Three, two, one, let's go. Round three done. And rest. Round three done, good job. One more to go. 10 more seconds. Pick up the intensity for your last round. could be your last one for the day. Get some water in quickly. Doing well so far. Go hard in this last one. Push through. All right, high knees. Let's go. Get them up, get them up. Don't let them drop. Push through, push through. Hope you did better than me. Ten more seconds rest. Four more exercises. Keep it going. Side to side shuffles. Let's go. Moving into our last set of jump squats. Catch your breath. Alright, in 5 seconds. As many as you can do, as low as you can go. Let's do it. You'll feel the burn. Don't let it stop you. 5 seconds. Push through. Good job. Shake them out. Two more to go. It's all over. 15 more seconds. Take your legs out. Alright, let's go. Running punches. Halfway. One more round. It's all done. Go hard, go hard. Don't stop. Just push through. 15 more seconds. Go. Nearly there. 10 more seconds. Don't stop. Another session done for today. Tune in next time. More iFitness247 TV.
A few moments later.
How was that, bunny?
I'm alive. Just.